Whatever the truck model or size you need, whatever or wherever you haul or deliver, you'll find the most trustworthy truck on any job is a completely new 1954 Chevrolet. The 54 Chevrolet trucks are loaded with brand new features you need and want. Features like new engine power with a choice of three advanced high compression engines, new automatic transmission, optional extra cost in half, three-quarter, and one-ton trucks. New ruggedness and durability with stronger, more rigid frames on all models. Handsome new advanced design styling that reflects Chevrolet trucks' new strength and power. These great new trucks are engineered to do your work faster, more efficiently, and more economically. So come into your Chevrolet dealers and see the trucks behind the biggest truck news in years. Completely new 1954 Chevrolet trucks, the most powerful, finest performing, best looking advanced design trucks ever built.
Well, there's a sign that, of course, is familiar to all you truck users. On the road, it might mean a stop for inspection or a weight check. Right here, it just means a brief pause while we check over the many ways you can save money by buying a Chevrolet truck. First, consider the savings that you get right from the start when you buy the lowest priced truck line. And then think of the savings you'll enjoy over the miles with the extra ruggedness and the stamina of a Chevrolet truck. The famous operating economy that makes it possible for Chevrolet trucks to do more work for less money. Add up all these advantages and remember, buy wisely, buy now. Because right now, your Chevrolet dealer will give you a wonderful deal on exactly the truck you need. So see your Chevrolet dealer and see for yourself why there are more Chevrolet trucks in use than any other make.
Here is a new class of American cars, the Bel Air series, an entirely new kind of Chevrolet to be compared only with higher priced automobiles. Look at the long, low, sweeping lines of the imposing exterior. Look at the luxurious interior with rich fabrics and fine appointments. In every detail, you see quality far beyond anything in the low-price field. In addition to the four-door, the Bel Air series offers a striking two-door sedan, a sports coupe of incomparable beauty and glamour, and a convertible of matchless smartness and dash. And the Bel Air series is only one of three great Chevrolet series for 53, bringing you 16 magnificent models, every one entirely new through and through. See your Chevrolet dealer and find out why, again in 53, more people buy Chevrolets than any other car.
You know, they say that a salesman should never knock his product. But the Dodge people know that one of the best ways to convince folks about Dodge is to knock it, like this. That knuckle test is a quick, sure way to find out how really solid a car is. And let me tell you, they just don't come any more solid than the new Dodge. Here's a car that not only looks big and rugged, but is, all the way through. You know, wherever you look on a new Dodge, you see evidences of superior engineering, materials, and construction. Take the rear door, for example. You know, of all the new cars, only Dodge has gone to the trouble of designing a full rear door without any cutout here. That means not only added convenience getting in and out, but also tighter door closing and the safety of added body strength. Believe me, it's as solid as it sounds. And Dodge gives you solid engine performance, too. Not only for a fast getaway at the lights, but for lasting year-in, year-out dependability. That's why Dodge and its class achieved the almost incredible feat of taking first, second, third, and fourth places in the toughest stock car race ever held, the 1900-mile Pan American Road Race. And Dodge staying power is further proved by winning more AAA performance records than any other stock engine ever built. Now, of course, there are many down-to-earth reasons for buying a Dodge this year. The all-new Dodge look, the fact that Dodge is the longest, largest, and yet lowest-priced car in its field, and the fact that your Dodge dealer is now offering unprecedented trade-in values. But as always, the most important reason for choosing Dodge is its complete dependability. proved in over 41 years of superior service. So, help yourself to the solid satisfaction of a new Dodge, the car that's built to last, not just to get by.
Thrillingly different. Exciting jet-age styling highlights the magnificent new Plymouth 56. Get top thrust to takeoff from Plymouth's higher-powered new V8s or 6. And Plymouth offers revolutionary push-button automatic driving. Plymouth's new push-button power flight, the last word in driving ease and luxury, is a first with Plymouth in the low price three. Just push a button for neutral, low, reverse, or drive. Press the accelerator, and away you go with your choice of two completely new higher-powered high-fire V8 engines. Plymouth has everything, even a highway hi-fi record player. Yes, the Jet Age Plymouth is the car that's going places with the young in heart. Now, see and drive the magnificent Jet Age Plymouth 56, the all-new car in the low price three. At your Plymouth dealers today, just where you should be.
Granddad used to drive a covered wagon, mules in front and tailgate dragging, axle bent and body sagging, but now he drives a Texan by Dodge. Oh, Granddad's come a long way since he drove a covered wagon. He's a big man now in Texas and a crackerjack at bragging. He drives a Dodge, a Texan. Dodge tells everyone it's great, and it's named for the Lone Star State.
Yes, here's the car that's built exclusively for Texans and sold only in the Lone Star State. It's Texas style throughout with luxurious Jacquard fabric interiors. And you get all the great Dodge features like push-button driving and the world's record-breaking Red Ram V8 engine. See the Texan, the Dodge Texan, at your Dodge dealers now.
And it's named for the Lone Star State.
This could be a road anywhere in the USA. A country road, open and inviting. And this coming down the road, we'll say, is you at the wheel of your new Chevy. For this trip, you've forsaken the parkways and turnpikes humming with traffic. You've searched out the quiet roads instead, the little traveled byways that make you realize all over again what a terrific thrill it is to drive a great car like the 58 Chevrolet. And you really get the urge to put it through its paces. This is real fun. This is bringing back something you'd almost forgotten. A superbly performing car, performing in the way it was meant to do. It's long, low, and loaded. Away you go in a smooth and steady drive. Bumps and ruts all but disappear. For this new Chevy is engineered with the most advanced suspension system you'll find on any low-priced car, with coils springing at each wheel. It's a great-looking car, too. From any angle, it makes a handsome picture. A beautiful moving thing, lovely and graceful in every sculptured line. And if your destination really mattered on this carefree trip, this is it. Out with the picnic gear. And you could have stowed twice as much in this enormous trunk. What a spot. It's like a different world. Aren't you glad you're here? And aren't you glad for the car that brought you to it? A car that's already given you so much more than it promised. So smooth, so quiet is its power. So ready, so alert is its response. Try getting away in your Chevrolet. For in a Chevy, the fun is in the going. It reminds you all over again what the real, deep-down, satisfying experience of driving America's number one car can be. Let an all-new Chevy take you to the quiet places, the out-of-the-way places along the back roads and the byways. And then let it take you home again. See your local authorized Chevrolet dealer now.
Mind if I cut in to tell you about myself? I am a car radio, and rather unusual one, if I do say so. You see, I'm a transportable car radio, and I reside in a new 1958 Oldsmobile. Pretty luxurious surroundings, eh? Yes, I operate equally well in the car or out. Feels good to get out once in a while. Hey, you're not paying attention.
If you want to let your eye move to a thing of beauty, just take in my house in that new Oldsmobile Super 88. Come on up and get a close look. I'll give you appropriate music. What a car to drive, with new rocket engine power and pneumatic ride. Say, before we go, how about a date for a rocket ride? Okay, I'll see you tomorrow at your dealer's in a new 58 Oldsmobile.